Jay to marry me.
A man has to put his wife before himself. Can you do that, Peter?
Yeah, I think I can.
We have some new information. This is your uncle's actual killer. We lost his trail 2 days ago.
This man killed my uncle, and he's still out there.
Everybody needs help sometimes, Peter. Even Spider-Man.
Revenge is like a poison that can take us over before you know it. Turn you into something ugly.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? Big Silva back. I was able to pick this piece up. It's probably been about 3-4 days now. Man, this piece is just amazing. In hand, I've never seen it in hand anywhere. I've never seen it in a store, nowhere, till now. This by far, I understand, why the demand for it and the price of $1,500 to $2,500 on eBay. It's just a huge, massive piece. Before I get started, let me go ahead and show you guys the art box. This is the Incredible Hulk versus Spider-Man Sideshow exclusive. So that's the front of the art box. Here we go with the side of the art box. This side pretty much describes Hulk. And then on the other side, when we get to it, it's Spider-Man. So, here we go with a little bit of dimensions on Spider-Man. And the edition size on this one, I'm pretty sure it's a pretty good edition number. It's 242 of 500. So to me, that's not bad. I think just having the piece all in all is worth it. The gentleman I bought it from, I'm not gonna say who it was, but I also got the shipper box with it, which, this statue came out a few years back, and I was lucky enough to get it with the shipper and everything. I was also able to pick up the X-Men versus Sentinel exclusive, so I'll get to a review on that soon. This is number 108. I don't really remember the edition size, but so, two really cool pieces. Really, really happy to have this piece. I know there's just a huge demand. I've only seen one video on YouTube from a good friend of mine, Statue Hunter 75. And his being a regular, the only difference from the regular and the exclusive is these two red lights up here on top light up, and they'll go on and they'll go off just as if the street sign is literally almost separating from the ground here. The gentleman I bought it from, I guess, never probably even took it out of the box, if so, but it still has the tab here just like the Hot Toys for the light up features for the batteries so they don't wear out. And the push button is actually this piece here. You press it once and they'll kick on, and then after a little bit it'll flicker off and flicker back on, just like the X-Men versus Sentinel statue. It gives it the separation effect as if Sentinel's head is being ripped off from Colossus. And you see all the wires flicker and stuff, so that's just awesome. Just like Statue Hunter said in the video, the fingers, a lot of them were broken. You know what, when I bought this piece, I was sort of hesitant, that I would receive it broken. And as you can see, no damage at all. So just pristine. And that's the way it's going to stay. So For those of you that are actually considering this, I'm going to give you a pretty much review about, you know, how you'll pretty much receive it. Hulk is mounted to the base. He's not separate from the base. The only other piece here was Spider-Man here. He's got like a weld, so he's pretty much stuck to the lamppost. And then it goes down in here. So, give you guys an idea. And all the wiring is actually just up in this area. There's no wires that go in down to the bottom or anything. But Spider-Man in the lamppost really isn't heavy, but Hulk in the base, you know, Sideshow just knew what they were doing back then, and it is just a beast statue in hand. It's just the epic scene, you know, a Hulk like landing onto the street and grab some of the parcels of the street that he crushed when he landed. And he's just gonna knock the shit out of Spider-Man. And Spider-Man, you know, he doesn't even know what he's in for. As you can see from his scene here, you know. These little rods from the street feel like just, they're not real metal. Just the tearing of the shirt, all the veins. They just did a tremendous job. Dean says in his video, this is the best Sideshow diorama ever. And you know what? It truly is. When I had this in hand, this is probably my favorite statue in my collection. Being Pumpkinhead was my favorite before this piece. And very happy to have this piece. Wish I would have paid $2.99 retail for it, but in this game, it's hard to play, you know what I mean? If you're gonna play catch up, it's not gonna be cheap. They just did a really good job on Hulk's face. Let me go ahead and back out and give it a spin. I believe that when I received this statue, I believe it was like 18 pounds, if not 16, if I'm correct. Believe it or not, it's got a lot of weight to it. And I'm very, very happy with this piece. I can't stop repeating that. It's just a really bad piece. So that's pretty much it, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more. I'm trying to play a catch-up grail here, and there's a few other pieces I still have my eye on, and you know, I'm looking for them. So stay tuned for more, guys. Thanks for watching.